pull apart your spacer, swish it in one bubbly water, don't rinse the bubbles off, leave it on the sink to dry.